how to calculate CG coefficients. I'll take example for an electron and proton of spins in, of a hydrogen atom in its ground state. So J1 is equals to half and J2 is equals to half, and our the value for J1 is equals to M1 is equals to minus half and half, and M2 is equals to minus half and half. Now the value of J, which lies by the selection rule in between J1 plus J2 and J1 minus J2. Now J1 plus J2, 1, and the value now is equals to 0 and 1. Okay. For this, J, when J is equals to 0, the value of M is equals to 0. And when J is equals to 1, the value of M is equals to minus 1, 0 and 1. So, to find the CG coefficients for, let's say, JM, when first condition is 0, 0. For 0, 0, our CG coefficient J1, J2, M1, M2, J1, J2 is half, half. Now, here, M is 0. For what combination, as this must follow this selection rule also, M is equals to M1 plus M2, unless our CG coefficient will be 0. Now, for M is equals to 0, M1 plus M2 must be either it is half, minus half, or let me write this. Either this combination can be possible or this combination can be possible. Half, half, minus half this time, and half, 0, 0. Half, half, minus half, and half. For the another 1 minus 1, 1 minus 1, this time M is equals to 1, minus 1, half, half. And the value of minus 1 will happen when minus 1 will be there. So single case is here this time. Half, half, minus half, minus half. Next case is 1, 0. 1, 0. And 0 case is possible when 1 is half, and 2 condition is possible for this. Half, half, minus half, half, 1, 0, half, half, minus half, half, plus half, 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 minus half, this time M2 is equals to minus half, 1, 0, half, half, minus half, half. Last case, which is 1, 1. Again, 1, 1, one condition is possible for this, which is half, 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 1, 1, half, 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 half. Okay. Now to find this CG coefficients, what we have to do is that we will take this ket as a 1, 1, and this half, half is normalized, totally normalized. So we can write on applying, we can write 1, 1 as equals to half, 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 half. Okay. Now, when we operate J minus operator on 1, 1, it will came into this form 1, 0. And for this J1 minus and J2 minus plus, when it's on half, 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 it will become 1, 0, 1 by root 2, half, half, half minus half, plus half, half, minus half and half. Okay. Now, to know the next state, which is 1 minus 1, again operate j minus on 1, 0. Then, again we find j root 2, 1 minus 1. Or I can simply straightforward write this as 1 by root 2, half, half. Half minus half minus half. This will occur twice here, twice time. Now, so 1 minus 1 is equals to half half minus half minus half. Okay. To find this 0 0 state, let me suppose that this term is equals to A and this term is equals to B. So A half 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 minus half plus B half half minus half half. So A is equals to half 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 minus half 0 0. And B is equals to half, half, minus half, half, 0 0. Okay. Now, what I am choosing here, the product of these two, 0 0 and 1 0. So, 0 0, this equation. This one equation and this one equation. When we make their product, we get this one, A by root 2 plus B by root 2. And for 0, 0, 0, 0, this is equals to normalization, A square plus B square is equals to. From these two equation, here I am doing the product of 0, 0 and 1, 0. Which is equals to this, and normalization a square plus b square is equals to 1. Now to find the value of a, b, using both this equation, we came to know that a is equals to minus 1 over root 2 and b is equals to 1 over root 2. So 0 0 state can be written as minus 1 over root 2 half 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 minus half half plus 1 by root 2 half 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 minus half. Okay. And our matrix can be written as, for this all the state, 0 0 1 1 1 0 and 1 minus 1. For the transformation half 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 minus half 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 minus half half, and last one half half minus half minus half. So for this 0 0 state, what combination can be possible? Zero, 1 over root 2, 1 over root 2 minus 0, and for the rest of these like this. So this is a CG coefficient matrix. Thank you.